This video shows a solution if your project file is not loading in Visual Studio Solution. So first I show you how this, what happens. Now system comes up and says project file is incomplete, expected imports are missing, something like this. It's not always the same. I try to simulate this error. The point is that you have to run the update in there. Go to your Visual Studio here, information, and then run all updates. If you have a core project, then the system will not start at the moment because Microsoft updated all those core components which were necessary for that project, because and this system should start like this. Where is it? Go there. Normally, you see, there's, if you have a project and you have the solution file, normally you go to, I have here a defect one to simulate. Now the real one is in there, and if I start the real one, going there, this system should start because I updated now. Now there's my project, and here it is. Now it loads. That's what it happen. What happens? It loads this files. Here and here, that's the project file, and this seems to be corrupted here on this one. And you may also edit that point. If the core drivers are not installed, then you may always see only the context of that stuff.